for fun, safe content for the children in your church? Welcome to Right Now Media, a digital library that includes more than 2,000 wholesome, educational, and entertaining videos for kids.
Giddy up, space cowboy! Time to rock this rocket!
The kids' library has over 140 different shows that are both entertaining and biblical.
Today, we'll see the very interesting way Paul wraps up his letter.
With a bow tie! With polka dots!
These kids' episodes are great for family night, daily devotions, or everyday life. Through Right Now Media, you'll gain access to content like Superbook, VeggieTales, The Slugs and Bugs Show, The Mr. Phil Show, and many more. Give your kids great content anytime, anywhere, on any device.
Whoa! That was a blast!
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Harvest Kids. My name is Miss Dorothy, and today I want you to bow your head and let's pray. Father, we thank you for each boy and each girl that is here today. We pray a blessing upon them, and we pray that they will listen to the word of God, allow them to hide it in their hearts, and we just thank you for a wonderful afternoon. In Jesus' name, amen. To do a little activity with you, and it is called Follow the Leader. In the Caribbean, we will say Find the Leader. So you are going to send somebody outside, and then the persons that remain inside, they will choose a leader, and then that leader will do different actions, but you will have to figure out who is that leader. Then the person will come back inside, and the person will figure that out, okay? So it goes something like this. Find the leader, find the leader, find the leader, find. Find the leader, find the leader, find the leader, find. Change the leader, change the leader, change the leader, change. Change the leader, change the leader, change the leader, change. Find the leader, find the leader, find the leader, find. Find the leader, find the leader, find the leader, find. Change the leader, change the leader, change the leader, change. Change the leader, change the leader, change the leader, change. It goes something like that, right? I'm sure that you will have fun with your family today. But boys and girls, sometimes it is not always easy to find a leader. And sometimes we don't always do what a leader said to do sometimes. You know why? Because we fail many times as human beings. But there was a perfect leader. And that perfect leader is Jesus Christ. He never sinned. Right, boys and girls? But we do sin from time to time. So our story today is found in the book of Mark. So grab your Bibles. I'm going to give you 5 seconds to find your Bible. Right, boys and girls? And it says, one day, as Jesus was walking along the shore of the Sea of Galilee, he saw Simon and his brother Andrew throwing a net into the water, for they fished for a living. Jesus called out to them, "Come, follow me, and I will show you how to fish for people." And they left their nets at once and followed him. A little farther up the shore, Jesus saw Zebedee's son, James, and John in a boat repairing their nets. He called them at once, and they followed him, leaving their father Zebedee in the boat with the hired men. Boys and girls, Jesus called these men, and there were more men that he chose. We can think of Matthew, we can think of Bartholomew, we can think of Judas, we can think of Matthias. All of these were men who followed Jesus. They were ordinary men like you, and women too, and women and girls, right? Boys and girls, Jesus is not here with us today. But in the Bible time, all these men and women and boys and girls, they were walking with Jesus. They were singing with Jesus. They were praying with Jesus. They could have touched Jesus' hand. They could have touched Jesus' hair. But today, he is not with us. Today, do you know what we have with us to learn more about Jesus and to know how we can follow Jesus? The Word of God. The Bible is the Word of God. It is the instructions that God has given us as his disciples. Yes, we are called disciples. A disciple is a student, one who keeps learning and learning and learning. And the more we read the Word of God, we are going to learn more about Jesus. We will know how to be obedient to Jesus. So, boys and girls, when it comes to following Jesus, it is not about no, no, no. Following Jesus is about yes, 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 yes. God loves you, boys and girls. Yes, Jesus died for you. And yes, we choose to obey him. Today, boys and girls and parents, everyone who is watching, we can choose to obey Jesus. You know why? Because we are his disciples. So just like how Jesus chose the men and the women and the boys and the girls back in Bible time, Jesus is choosing people today. The Bible says when the Spirit of God speaks to you, yes, the Spirit of God will speak to you, and then you will realize, oh my goodness, I have done so much wrong. And then you say, Jesus, I want you to forgive me of my sins. I believe that you are the Son of God, and I want you to come and live inside of my heart, and I want to follow you. We are all followers of Jesus. As long as you trust Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, you are a follower of Jesus. And that is our story for today. So let us follow the example of Jesus. Let us follow the example of Jesus.
It's time for scripture of the week, which is found in Mark chapter 1, verse 17. And it reads, Jesus said to them, follow me, and I will make you become fishers of men. I'll read that again. Jesus said to them, follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Until next time, bye-bye.